If you'd like the Scorpion Stinger Dagger, you'll head to the Grand Cloister, and this is at the Lake of Rot. Basically, you just travel across the lake, and eventually you'll hit this grace right here. And then from here, we're going to head down. Hoping that pillar would block that shot. And then up inside of this room is going to be a chest, and that's where we'll pick up the weapon we're looking for.